weather changes like that. That's why I have the forecast every 10 minutes, weekday mornings on Fox 50.